are... Yes, behind the train car where you woke up. Wait, what? What is this? Who would put a workshop like this here, of all places? Good grief.
just a soldier. Are you a stalker? Name's Atkinson. Co-op militia. The suburbs are sealed off. There's no escape. Communications cut off too. Someone planned this all out. No idea who. Above my pay grade. If you meet someone named Bell in the city, tell her Atkinson died. A soldier.
Good to see you. I was getting worried, waiting this long. The situation here seems to be getting worse. Soldiers like me are blunt. So give it to me straight. Is my partner safe? This is Atkinson's handwriting on the letter. When we came to Krat, I never thought it would end like this. Sometimes you meet people who make you believe they'll always be with you, but a life can be snuffed out at any moment. I need to stay alive to notify others of his death. But it feels like something inside me has died as well. Anyway, I appreciate knowing what happened. I mean it. Strange. It feels like a portion of my memory has been cut away from me. It hurts so much. It's not like a real wound, but still. Strange. It hurts so much. It's not like a real wound, but still.